going to channel. 155.
Launch sequence or start.
Next, what we're looking for is throttle to 92% thrust.
that. We have throttles and 2% thrust. Everything's looking good. Normal BU activity. Of an altitude, 106 miles downrange, traveling at 7,800 miles per hour. And vehicle now weighs 25% of what it did at liftoff. We have started boost phase chill down. Everything looking good there. And we're now in a constant 5G throttle segment. Getting ready for BECO. Coming up in 10 seconds for booster engine cutoff. Engine cutoff. Center PU valve start position. We have stage separation. Pre-start on fuel and locks. Center engine ignition and full thrust. Good startup signature. Center is looking good. Flight control is nice and smooth. Coming up on payload fairing jettison. And we have payload flying jettison.
This is Atlas Mission Control. Control at plus 4 minutes, 47 seconds into the flight. And we've just seen a successful liftoff of the Inoperable L38 mission for the National Reconnaissance Office. Liftoff occurred at the top of the window as expected at 8:28 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. The vehicle is performing as expected. We saw the early part of the mission successfully complete its Mach event, set an altitude of 96 nautical miles and 397 miles downrange from Cape Canaveral, at this time traveling at a velocity of 11,300 miles an hour. I'd like to thank Rob Gannon for his support of today's launch broadcast, providing launch vehicle ascent data during the flight. And at the request of our customer, we'll now conclude our live televised launch broadcast coverage. More information about the Atlas V, please visit our website at www.ulalaunch.com. And I'll leave you now with one final look at the liftoff of Inoperable L38 aboard Atlas V. I'm Don Spencer on behalf of the entire Atlas launch team. Thank you for joining us and have a great day. 8, 7, 5, 4, 3. And the RDUA, the engine, roars to life. And liftoff for the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket carrying the NRO L38 payload for the National Reconnaissance Office. NRO systems continue to ensure vigilance from above. Triggers